Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Whenever you are watching us, we greatly appreciate it. Mallory and Scott here, Noe Lawn Care. And we got a garden bed cleanup to do. We've done the bed edging and the pine bark in here. And for whatever reason, they can't do the weeding in here, so they give us a call whenever it needs it, and we come by and clean it up every once in a while. Let's see how this goes. Starting off fairly decent. Some of the smaller stuff, this crabgrass, we're gonna pull what we can, but obviously the root system is deep as crap on that, so we are going to spray a lot of that. Mama's messing with that saw blade grass right there. And all these guys have little pricklies on them. So I guess it's time for Dad to get some gloves, huh? Alright, let's do this.
Yeah, a lot of this we're going to have to spray.
Oh, yeah?
What?
Is that stuff coming up?
Oh, not very easily.
Barely. All right. Let's get you back over there. Hard to differentiate the weeds from the flowers, which I guess it's all flowers really. We're just kind of cleaning it up little by little. There's all kinds of random stuff growing in here. Anybody need a tree? I got one for you. Oh yeah. Are you now?
I am.
What you gonna take a break for? You ain't done nothing.
The mama hasn't done anything.
Oh, mama, you hear that? She talking about you.
She don't watch our videos.
She might. Mama's working on the last of this front bed here. It's a hot one today. Sun shining. Birds are chirping. It's a beautiful day, babe.
Beautiful.
All right, now let's work on that side right there and that side right there. Well, and a little bit in the front there too.
Do it. Why not?
All right, get to try out our new steel GTA 26 little handsaw. We got a pretty thick tree right here that we're gonna chop down. That was a very long and eventful video for you right there. Very nice. And the rest of that stuff will get pulled and sprayed here shortly as well.
Thank you. guys, we are finishing up just spraying what we couldn't get. Let me go ahead and walk you around. If you guys remember what everything looked like, we got three beds cleaned up today. And then all this crabgrass we ended up spraying, that is just too difficult to get a hold of at the root and pull. So hopefully that'll be dying off quickly. Look how beautiful, 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 beautiful. Yep, there's some more crabgrass. Scott went ahead and sprayed that, so that should be dying off. We weren't asked to take care of this flower bed. Look how pretty that is. It's a pretty color. And there's a whole bunch of grass shoots right in this area, right in here. You can kind of tell. We just buzzed that down. Sorry, I'm trying to situate it. We just buzzed that down and ended up spraying that out. And that's the one. Here's the other one we got cleaned out. And then this one right here where we had a lot of crabgrass and grass shoots growing up. We did what we could with that and then just sprayed. Cleaned all this out the best that we could. Sprayed, of course, got in behind all that. Sprayed, sprayed, spray. And then Scott came back here and touched up, I think these are azaleas. No, those aren't azaleas, those are gardenias. Came and touched those up, he's still spraying. And then we buzzed down the excess grass that was underneath. And Scott shaped it up real nice. Got it looking real good. All right, guys. That's it. We appreciate you watching this not so exciting weed pulling video. But it had to be done. Needed it desperately. But we appreciate you watching anyhow. Stay tuned for your next video, Sunday and Wednesdays, 8 a.m. And we'll catch you on the next one.